Hello, and welcome back to Sarasi Plays Pokemon Crystal Nuzlocke. Where we last left off, we had defeated the gym leader Blue, the rival from the first game, and now we are in the final location of game, Mount Silver. And there's one more challenge in this game before we conclude our adventure, and it's also by far the most challenging part of the game. So this might end up being a grinding episode. I don't know. It depends on whether I'm able to successfully find my location. But let's wait and find out, huh? All right. So, just wandering around out here. I have no idea where I'm going. I haven't played this game in an exceedingly long period of time. So, let's see. Item finder. There is something here. Okay. There's something here. Aha! Yes! Another of the full restores to add to our collection. Let's see how many full restores we have. 75. I hope that's enough to get us through the final battle. Because the final battle goes into the very, very high level point. Oh, there's a Pokemon Center here. Oh, that's great for grinding. Oh my god. So into this. So far, nothing that I haven't caught yet. Because the things here are so high level and give so much XP that it should be a short order to get my folks to the level I need them to get to. Because, like, the highest level Pokemon, I think, is level 81 in this final battle. And that's pretty tough. Oh, there's a lady. Trainers who seek power climb Mount Silver despite its many dangers. With their trusted Pokemon, they must feel they can go anywhere. Aww. You're the only one here. Why are you in the Pokemon Center outside Mount Silver? Also, I'm fascinated that they have this one Pokemon Center here that probably almost never gets service. Because only someone who's beaten the gyms in two regions can go out here. That can't be very common. Okay, nothing there. Let's explore back here. What can we find? What sort of mischief can we get up to out here? Oh, hello, house. What's in here? Oh, dear, you found me. Please don't tell anyone about me. I'll give you this for keeping my secret, please. Oh, neat. Is that rest? No, that's 44. What is... It's tough being a top celebrity. Everywhere I go, people chase me. I just want to be left alone. You didn't say who you are. Alright, let's see. It's Steel Wing. That's not a bad move. It's also not good. And only Trogger can learn it, and Iron Tail's probably better. What do you got here? Zero! Huh, I have no idea who that could be. Is there really nothing? Oh, thank god. I was gonna say. Yeah, so if the strongest Pokemon this person has is level 81, everything else I think is like level 77, 75? I think I'm going to try to get my party up to level 75, or at least 72. I don't know, after a certain point it's redundant, but we'll see how much patience I have while grinding. Because I'm going to have to do some off-screen, I'm sure. Mount Silver. Alright, let's see what we can find in here. No! It's all dark in here? Really? Okay. Whatever. Whatever. We're gonna do that. And we're gonna figure out a way to do it without wasting someone's moves. 'Cause, God. Why would you require Flash? It's such a useless move. That makes me upset. Oh, hang on. Let's see if anyone I have in the party even can learn it. And we'll see it. Then we'll determine if it's worth sacrificing one person's move. Okay, a bunch of people can learn it, actually. You know what? Bruh, you don't need amnesia. We're never gonna use that move. Yeah, I've never really used amnesia, so since the stat boosting moves aren't super great. Alright. That's one way to get around this. But still, that's awful game design. I'm so glad they don't have that in the most recent games, because God. Okay, Cinders, you know what to do. Punch it right in the nuts! There we go. Good boy, Cinders. Okay. Yeah, everyone needs at least, like, 12 levels. God, this is gonna be a grind. And Bra knows actually, like, 3 moves that can be used outside of battle, too, which is pretty unique. I think this is the music they used way back in Sprout Tower. I think so. There's a ton of items here, too. Ooh! Does anyone still have any EVs open? Let's see. Who can use attack? Punch bug. Nope. Carpe Diem could use attack. Nope. Shrugdog? Nope. I don't think I can use it on anyone. It's so silly that they'd put a stat-boosting item in the final place in the game. As if you're not gonna... Come on. Oh, lordy, lordy, lordy. There we go. No problems there. Level 59, yay! Just slightly closer to the goal. Alright, let's see what we can do. Ultra Ball? Okay. Not super useful, but okay, I'll take it. Ooh, a Graveler. Grabby, grabby, grab. I don't think Centers is anything that can... Cinders is a poor matchup for that fight. Bruh, you can do it! And surf it. Drown it, buddy! Here we go. Not very much XP. God, I wish they had better Pokemon in this final place in the game. Not Silver's kind of a letdown. The final battle here is the only thing that matters. Alright, I'll get everyone up to 60. That'll be my goal for this episode, is getting everyone up to level 60. It probably won't happen, but you know, it might, so... Don't judge me. Let's see, there's nothing here. Oh, come on. Sigh. Come on, Eggsworth, you can do it. Put a little power to it. Oh god, I might have over 400 HP by the time this fight game is done. Wouldn't that be awesome? I don't think I've ever seen that on a Pokemon. That HP total is just like god tier. And I love me some Solar Beam. And a max elixir is useful, but probably not going to be used. I don't think I've used an elixir the entire game. I'm just so conservative with them because they're always like a limited use item. You can never find any more once you use them, so I never use them. Me in every game ever, am I right? I don't know who decided to make it a thing that the MP restore items in games are always impossible to find. But you fucked up. Sorry, it's true. Come on. I'll get my Pokemon up to level 70 for that final battle. How's that sound? Then I still have a big challenge going into it, you know? Yeah, 70 should be fine. That way I don't have to grind unnecessarily past 70. Nice! See, I can always have this like sixth sense for where they're putting these items because it's normally kind of obvious. There we go. Cinders knows how to handle these fuckers. I mean, hackers. Yes! Good job, Cinders. Alright, what's in here? This can't be the end already. Oh my god, I think it is. This game. Come on. And destroy it. And there we go. Yeah. So this is probably one of the easier Nuzlocke challenges I think I've ever had. I don't know why, but like X was definitely the hardest Nuzlocke I've ever done. Wow, it's a huge waterfall. Oh yeah, I have no one in my party who knows waterfall because it's inferior to surf for whatever reason. Oh dear. Alright, looks like we're gonna have to make our way back out again. Well, let's check what's at the top of the waterfall before I do that. Now let's also see if I can waste another person's slot, you know? Since I am doing it anyway, and there's only like a couple moves on each Pokemon that I end up using. Carpe Diem or Trogdor? What do you both have? Honestly, yeah, I think it's time for Bite to go. Because that move is pretty weak. Especially considering what we're going to be facing. Alright, let's go up here. Oh, come on! Come on, game. Don't be such a jerk! Hey, are they getting stronger as I'm going in here, or is that just me? I wonder if that's a thing. I hope it is, because that'd be cool. And there we go! It keeps holding true. Very cool. And, oh, there is an item back here. That's entirely useless for this run. Joy, oh joy. And let's take you down. Thank you. That's what I thought. No, it's gonna be a long grind. It's gonna be a very long grind. Oh, there is something back here. Neat. Oh, come on. Come on, game. Throw me a freaking bone here. Yeah, thunder punch. Punch it right in its thunder. Okay, what's this? Ooh, a PP up. I could actually use that. Still don't know which people's PP I'm going to increase, but we'll see when the time comes. Ooh, a Sea King! Nice! Heck yeah! And punch it! There we go. Okay. Let's see what else we can find in here. So I'm pretty sure this isn't the end just yet. I could be wrong, though. It could very well be the end. Because I remember Mount Silver is, like, deceptively small. They, like, expect it to be, like, this huge challenge, and there's no puzzles in it, really. In fact, it's, like, probably one of the easiest games to get through. Oh, I can finally learn something better than Flame Wheel. Finally at level 60. I finally learned a decent fire-type move. Thanks a lot, Cinders. Yeah, we're not there yet. Come on. Oh, a Parasect. Interesting. I don't think I've caught one yet. Yep, this is going to be my Pokemon here. Alright, let's cut it. Cut it out! And nice. Okay, we're going to try one more. If I kill it, then I kill it. Because this is just for posterity's sake. Oh, come on. Don't crit. Don't crit. Don't crit. Yes! Oh, that's not good. Gives you a little bit more health, and that's not what I want. Well, Trogdor can handle this. Spore, oh, that's a random stat. Oh, joy. Oh, joy. This is gonna be a task, isn't it? Oh, you're just really gonna make me fight for this. Alright, I see how it is. Now you're paralyzed. What now? Okay, this growth thing isn't gonna help because you don't know any good moves for it. Ultra Ball. This is gonna be the last Pokemon I ever catch. If I catch it. Come on. Come on. Oh, let's just waste all of my balls on this thing. Boop-a-doop-a-doop. Nope. Didn't think so. And another fastball. Because Parasect is such a fast Pokemon, as you know, I'm sure. And... No way! How did that happen? That's amazing! When nothing's left to extract from the bug, the mushrooms on its back leave spores on the bug's egg. What? It's the mushroom that takes over the bug. I know, that's terrifying. That's terrifying. Okay. Your name is going to be Frank Fungi. Frank Fungi. That's a good name for a parasect. That was totally worth all the trouble I went to. I hope you know. Oh, look, another one. You're not as good as Frank Fungi, though. I'm sorry. So you're going to burn in hell. There you go. Oh yeah, I've already got Cinders up to level 60, so I should probably switch him out at this point. God, I'm not going to get like to one person up to the level I want them to be at. This is going to be such a cluster hack. Oh my god, this game! Oh, a Golduck. That's interesting. Don't see those very often. Did that? Oh my god, so close! That's gonna be super effective. But it's still not very good because you don't actually have the psychic type. Even though Golduck totally should. Golduck totally should have had the psychic type, but that would have been like their third water psychic type in that gen, so would have been a bit excessive, you know? Alright, let's see what we got here. Come on. Let's try this. Really? I didn't know it could miss. That's the first time I've missed with Mega Horn. In the like 10 times I've used it. And that, wow. Oh yeah, because it's a bug grass type. Very cool, punch bug. Very cool. Nice toys you got there. Ooh, and calcium. Let's see if that'll work on Eggsworth. Yes, very good. Very, very good. One. We can do it. Even though that is a flying type and I should not be fighting you with me. Yeah, that's a bad choice. Okay, brah, you can take this. Oh no, I can't escape. Oh no. I don't like this. Yeah, brah, I knew you could do it. Good job, brah. And there we go. Okay, what's in here? And another item. Neat. Ooh, another full restore. I'll add it to the pile. I could have had a Mischievous! I don't know if I told you this earlier, but Mischievous is absolutely one of my top six favorite Pokemon. But I already caught the Parasect. Oh, that is tragic! Oh, I'm sad now. To be fair, Mischievous is pretty much useless in this gen. And normally I never judge a Pokemon's viability for my team in a single player game like this, based on their like strength or something. But when you're in a Nuzlocke, you kind of gotta make decisions that'll help you survive, because these are your babies and you don't want them to die needlessly. You know? Right, punch bug. You know the drill. I get it, because he drills his... Well, she drills her horn in. And, oh, that was not Wing Attack. I am pleasantly surprised, but Punchbug, you're still getting the heck out of there. Eggsworth can take this. And there's the Wing Attack that would have killed you. That still does a lot of damage. Oh, but those leftovers on you is just so ridiculously overpowered. Oh my god, Blissey's too good. Blissey's too good. Okay, let's see. Oh yeah, this is the final area. We're not gonna go in there. Not just yet. There's just... nobody's at remotely the level I need them to be. So, yeah, I'm just gonna keep grinding for a little bit. So yeah, I'm pretty much moved into my new place. I am doing pretty good. I'm gaining a lot of confidence in the new area that I'm living in, and it's a good feeling to have, you know? So I guess I'm in a good place, and I want to share that with you all, my adoring viewers. Because I know how it is. Yes! I mean, that shouldn't have been in doubt, because it's 120 power with super high attack power. Stab. But still. It's satisfying to see, you know? Just to see that health go boom down. Stabby, slashy slash, stomp a stomp. Oh, Golduck is adorable. And horn attack. I don't know why I did that. Ugh. This is not viable. This is not viable for training. Yeah, that's not sustainable. I wonder if there's like certain ones in certain rooms here. Nope, that was the same room I got the Parasect in. What else do we got? Yep, just Golbez. God, I really wish I could have gotten that Mischievous. I love Mischievous so much. It's not fair. Alright, you get out of there. Carpe Diem, we haven't seen you yet today. Oh no, Carpe Diem can't escape. Whatever will she do? She'll just crush that bat into pulp. You know how it goes. Oh, really? That's the first time that didn't work. Oh, that's cool. So these things are actually a challenge. Nice. Okay, come on. We're just gonna make our way out here. Yeah, in this first room there's different Pokemon from what you find later on in, so that's kind of cool. There's really just two areas though, as you saw. Which is kind of, eh. Certainly felt a lot bigger than I thought it was going to be, but it's still pretty small. As far as such things go, you know? But anyway, you've seen my training technique. I'm going to be doing that off screen until I get everyone to like... I don't know, I'm going to look up the levels for the final battle again just to be sure, but it might be 68, it might be 69 because I'm a terrible person, or it might be 70. I don't know, I'm not going to get them beyond level 70 though. And you will find out next time on Sarasi Plays Pokemon Crystal Nuzlocke.